Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. These are bicycles being donated from Anwar Begum Welfare Trust to give to the poor people in Africa, Tanzania. The people here struggle for transportation, and these cycles be used to go to school, collect water, and go to work for the poor people here. This is one of the families that selected and donated a bike. This family is a family of 10, and they live in a hut with no electricity, no water, no food. They struggle each day just to survive for the next day. These are the people we should be helping in this real poverty area. And this bike will be a lifeline for this family. The child will be able to go to school and provide facility for education to better their life, and also use to collect for water. As you can see inside the footage, they have nothing inside and they're really struggling, and we should all help out in this cause.